Dobro jutro, dragi kupci, godin kapetan u ime člana posade. Želim dobrodošlicu Mater 72 serije 6, jer se bio na letu za Beograd. Današnji let trajaće 35 minuta, letićemo na visini od 5000 metara, uspod nas očekuje oblačno vreme. Za više informacije javit ćemo se u toku leta i zahvaljujem se na pažnji. Good morning, dear passengers, this is your captain speaking. On behalf of the crew, I'd like to welcome you on board Air Serbia's ATR 7260 on flight to Belgrade. Flight time today will take 35 minutes at an altitude of 5,000 meters, and the weather route is forecasted to be cloudy. And we will get back to you during the flight. Thank you for your attention.
Podo, u ime svih članova posade i naše kompanije Air Srbije, želimo vam toplu dobrodošlicu. Molimo vas da vežete sigurnosne pojaseve, uspravite naslone sedišta, zatvorite stočiće ispred vas, spustite rukohvate i otvorite zavesice na prozorima. Vaš ručni prtljag mora biti smešten u gornje police ili ispod sedišta ispred vas. Na svim našim letovima pušenje i korišćenje elektronskih cigareta je zabranjeno. Toaleti su opremljeni detektorima za dim, a nepoštovanje zabrane pušenja je protivzakonito.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the captain and the entire crew, welcome on board this Air Serbia flight. Please ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened, the seat back is in the upright position, the tray table secured, armrest down, and window blinds open. All carry-on items must be secured in the overhead stowage compartments or under the seat in front of you. All Air Serbia flights are non-smoking. Smoking and the use of electronic cigarettes are prohibited in all areas of
the air.
Whenever the seatbelt sign is switched on, please keep your seatbelt securely fastened. Your seatbelt is fastened like this, tightened by pulling the strap and unfastened by lifting the upper flap and pulling the belt apart.
Ovaj avion ima četiri izlaza koji su jasno obeleženi. Dva izlaza u prednjem delu aviona i dva izlaza u zadnjem delu aviona. Imajte na umu da najbliži izlaz može biti i iza vašeg sedišta.
There are four exits in this aircraft which are clearly marked, two in the front and two at the rear of the aircraft. Please keep in mind that the nearest emergency exit may be behind your seat.
Svetleća traka na podu uputit će vas ka najbližem izlazu. U slučaju evakuacije, pratite instrukcije posade.
Floor path marking will guide you to the nearest exit. In the unlikely event of an evacuation, follow the cabin crew instructions.
U džepu sedišta ispred vas nalazi se uputstvo za postupke u vanrednim situacijama. Molimo vas da ovo uputstvo pažljivo proučite i vratite na isto mesto za dalju upotrebu.
The safety instruction card is located in the seat pocket in front of you. Study it carefully and please return it to its place for further use.
U slučaju prinudnog sletanja na vodu, prsluci za spasavanje su smešteni ispod vaših sedišta.
In case of an emergency landing on water, your life jacket is under your seat.
Kada dobijete instrukciju posade, uzmite prsluk, izvadite iz omota i navucite preko glave. Vežite traku iz ruka i zategnite je.
When instructed by the crew, take it out of the cover and place it over your head. Fasten the strap around your waist and pull to tighten it.
Prsluk se automatski naduvava snažnim povlačenjem crvene pločice ili duvanjem u cevčicu. Prsluk naduvajte po napuštanju aviona nikako pre.
The jacket will be automatically inflated by pulling the red tab or by blowing into the mouthpiece. Inflate the life jacket when outside the aircraft, never before.
Prsluk ima sijalicu koja će se aktivirati u dodiru sa vodom.
The life jacket is equipped with a light bulb that will be activated in contact with water.
Posada će sada izvršiti konačnu proveru kabine. Želimo vam prijatan let Air Srbijom.
The cabin crew will now pass through the cabin to carry out a final check. We wish you a pleasant flight with Air Serbia.
uključen znak za obavezno vezivanje. Ako želite da spavate, molimo vas da vežete vaš pojas tako da bude vidljiv kabinskoj posadi. Podsećamo vas da budete pažljivi prilikom otvaranja i zatvaranja gornjih polica, kao i odlaganja ručnog prtljaga. Pušenje i korišćenje elektronskih cigareta je zabranjeno u svim delovima aviona, uključujući toalete koji su opremljeni detektorima za dim. Konzumiranje alkohola dozvoljeno je samo ako ga posluži naša kabinska posada.
Ladies and gentlemen, please fasten your seatbelt while seated and whenever the seatbelt sign is on. If you wish to sleep, your seatbelt must be fastened and visible. We remind you to be careful when opening and closing overhead stowage compartments, as well as storing hand luggage. Smoking and use of electronic cigarettes are not permitted anywhere on board the aircraft, including lavatories, which are fitted with smoke detectors. Kindly be informed that the only allowed onboard alcoholic drink is the one that has been offered by our cabin crew.
Koji nastavljaju putovanje našom kompanijom, kao i Etihad Guest Gold platinum članovi, Plaćan je besplatan pristup premium salonu Air Srbije. Boravak u salonu dostupan je i ostalim putnicima kupovinom jednokratne propusnice. Više informacija na sajtu Air Srbija.
10 časova i 40 minuta po lokalnom vremenu. Vreme u Beogradu je delimično odlično sa spoljašnjim temperaturom do 12 stepeni Celsijusa. Članova posade, zahvaljujem se što letite Air Srbija. Your passengers, this is your captain speaking. We just started our descent. Arrival time in Belgrade Airport will be at 40 minutes past 10 o'clock in local time. And the weather on arrival is forecasted to be partly cloudy with reported ground temperature of plus 12 degrees centigrade. On behalf of the crew, I'd like to thank you for choosing to fly Air Srbija.
course. reworked, resurfaced. Now water this landing.
AirServia.com and follow us on social media. Thank you and goodbye.